Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 59 of Nioh, and okay, we're going towards the tail end of the ship here, so arrows. Oh, is there something here? No. Oh, I don't like this setup again. These kind of setups are just terrible. Yeah, it's just really designed to kill us. Ow. Okay. What? We missed? Ow! 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 Oh, these are just brutish guys, just really heavy in terms of hit points. So they can take a lot of punishments. Okay. Yeah, again, to repeat, this is episode 59 of Nioh, and we're still in the Conspirators side mission. So I guess this is... Wow. Okay, we came in through there, right? Yeah. No, this is a different area. Oh yeah, we came in through here. Correct, okay. I'm totally confused. Anything in here? Apparently, no. Yeah, I guess this is the tail end of it, huh? We don't want stones. Hyoko mask. Okay, what we want to do is... I guess we'll still use our bombs, right? Yeah, let's use our bombs. But do we want to use this or do we want to use Kasurigama? Let's check what our weapon skills are. This is 369 and this is 293. Okay, let's go with the 369. Okay, it's very fast. Okay. This is definitely a boss fight room. Yep. I guess as soon as we pick that thing up, right, it will generate the boss fight. Okay. Ouch! Whoa, man, that was fast! Okay. Man, okay, they were so fast. Okay. Okay. Well, the problem is just we just have to go all repeat the whole process again. Wow, these guys know. Oh, that's just a stone. Oh, where's this guy? Oh, I guess. You know what? Whoa, the guy can see us. Interesting. Whoa, the guy can see us now. Okay, thank you, arrows. We didn't have those arrows. Okay, so there is one guy behind this rock. If we're quiet, we can actually hit him with a headshot here. Oh. Okay. See, the problem now is getting through the lower parts without kicking up too much of a fuss, but the thing is that the doors are open. Shh. So everybody will just come right at us. I don't want to stir up those guys over there. There's a water, one of those water monsters. Ow. That was pretty noisy. Oh, there is that guard up there. Ah. Yeah, there's a guard up there that we have to get rid of. Hopefully we can creep by. Yeah, it's this guy. Boy, we created enough noise to wake up the dead. Okay. I guess it's now safe to come down here. Yeah. Because we still have to fight the skeleton down here. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Okay, thank goodness we did not have to go through that guy again. Okay. Where is our guardian spirit? No! Come on, jeez. Okay. Where's the other guy? Where's the patroller, the roamer here? Jeez. Nice moves.
Cool.
Not good. Not good. Could have done better than that. Okay. I should have used grapple then. Okay. Oh, this is... I'm so salty at my own playstyle. Just repeating all of these again. But at least we know what we're doing now. I hope. We're getting a lot of practice from our bow and arrow, though. Okay, we need to sneak by those guys again. Yeah, we have to sneak by those guys again. Interesting, all this commotion and we did not attract any attention at all. Now where's the roamer? Okay, heal up first. Okay, let me cut the episode right here. Again, if we have a fail here, I do not want to have to go through the whole process again. And also, anyway, let me cut the episode right here. We will continue in the next episode. Bye.